The Game of Thrones tourist trail is about to get longer. The American makers of the hit TV series are intending to turn locations used in the filming as visitor attractions. A new focus will be on a small film studio near Banbridge. As Declan Harvey found out, the big announcement has come as news to some of the locals.
Tucked along the banks of the Ban, enough key scenes were filmed at Linen Mill Studios to allow it become the focal point of Game of Thrones tourism.
This is a game changer for our borough. This will be transformational, not only just for this area, directly here in Banbridge, but throughout the whole borough. The knock-on effect of this is just going to be huge.
This was a competitive bidding process, but Linen Mill Studios remain tight-lipped about their winning proposals. But they're understood to include state-of-the-art interactive areas, film sets and props.
TV can be a secretive business. The entire studio here is on lockdown. All we are allowed to show you is the back of this enormous set. But if you go online to one of those Earthview websites, then you get a sense of what has been happening here at Linen Mill over the last few years. Take a look at the enormous boat, the green screen and part of the castle sets that were used in the series. One of the things visitors might see when they come to the Linen Mill is Oscar the studio dog. Apparently he's been here since he was 10 weeks old, and famously during filming of Game of Thrones he had to wear a bib saying please do not feed me, as many of the cast and crew were. Come.
It allows those visitors who are coming to Northern Ireland, particularly those international visitors, an opportunity to come further into Northern Ireland, beyond Titanic, beyond the causeway. We're expecting certainly well into tens of thousands coming to the area.
They'll start arriving next year, and that's news to some locals in this sleepy corner of County Down.
I'm really a wee bit disappointed they didn't let us know and have a chat with us and keep us in the picture, you know. That's only a little road there, you know, and it'd be a lot of traffic going up and down.
But the benefit to the local economy is estimated in the tens of millions of pounds. Declan Harvey, BBC Newsline, Banbridge.
More will be revealed at a later date. Now, sport.